This is so confusing. Oh my. That's so stupid.
Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you.
No, we've taken the airfield. The enemy still hold on to most of the inland areas of the island. A maze of trenches and artillery positions run right through this whole godforsaken rock. The enemy's dug in deep. And we have to get our hands dirty. Flamethrowers. Burning them.
Welcome back, guys, to part 6. Burn him out. White Street Blue. Private Moon.
Get ready with that flamethrower.
Custom Marine.
Incoming!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Jesus, how am I supposed to go? What the? Oh wow, die for like the first seconds of the effing video. Really? Alright, two remaining. Oh, gosh. But, thank you guys so much for the support. I really appreciate it. And, yeah. So how is everybody's Christmas going on? Today is Christmas Eve, so that's what I'm like uploading this day. Instead of yesterday. Nope. Don't get me. No. Oh my god, so much fire. And I die. Oh, I don't want to die. Oh no. This is so confusing. Oh my. That's so stupid. I died with my own fire. No, let me use my ammo. My ammo. Burn him. Now that's dark. You were killed by a grenade. Watch out for good. Yeah, I know Call of Duty for like a couple of years now. Alright. No, no, no! Oh my god, I'm just, like, terrible at this. Keeping alive. Okay, no more flame for one. I need a samurai. See, I'm getting the hang of it. Ooh. Type 99. Oh my god, this is so stupid. Ugh, I can't I'm focusing. Fine. I'll focus 10 times harder. Regroup in the final mortar pit.
Sir, mortar pits have been neutralized. Tanks are now on route to the point.
Tanks are moving up!
Radio command. Tell them we've cleared the mortar pit. Good work, Marines.
Well, yay.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me. Even if it's